Hello everyone, Ali Ahmad here. It's truly sad to see the war happening on both sides. I, as a Kurd, and as the other Kurds in the world, we are grieving over this situation. So we hope to all the individuals in the region to stay calm and be safe. May God bless you all.